Hi, hello, welcome back to our channel Science Fika Vlogs. In yesterday's class, we learned about on, in, under. Now we are going to learn about opposites. Definition of opposites. The pairs of words shows us how something is very difficult is very difficult from another. Such words are called opposites. Opposites. The pairs of words shows us how something is very difficult from another. Such words are called opposites. Now we will write some more examples. Examples: big, small. This is a symbol of opposites. Thin, fat. Full, empty. Old, new. Late, early. Slow, fast. Hard, soft. Easy, difficult. Big, small. Thin, fat. Full, empty. Old, new. Late, early. Slow, fast. Hard, soft. Easy, difficult. Today we are learn about Today we learn about opposites. Okay, bye. We will meet in next class.